What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to change your profile picture on Discord mobile. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While using the Discord mobile application, navigate to your account section on the bottom right of your screen. From here, select User Profile. You can then see a pencil icon next to your current profile picture. Simply select it and tap on Change Avatar. Your photo library will open up, and you can select a new profile picture from this list of images, or search a new image in your existing albums. After selecting a new image, it will replace the old one in your Discord user settings. In case the settings and interface looks a bit different on your device, then ensure yourself that you're using the latest Discord version. Open up your Google Play or App Store application and look up Discord. You can then proceed to download the latest version before reopening the app. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.